What's going on, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Pokemon Sword. This is a re-recording because the video I recorded did not go through well or anything. It was glitchy, and there's no way for me to really save it. So we did make some progress. Not much. All we did was go through the Galar Mine, and then got one encounter here at Route 4. So I'll do a little recap here. Our Squirt Bunny evolved to Raboot with Double Kick, Growl, Ember, Quick Attack. We have Spark the Grubbin with Vice Grip, Mud Slap, String Shot, Bug Bite. Knight the Rookidee, Pluck, Leer, Power Trip, Hone Claws. Abby the Machop with Knock Off, Focus Energy, Revenge, Low Sweep. And these two here are the new members of the team. Holly, the Roly Coly, with Tackle, Rock Blast, Rapid Spin, and Smackdown. And Buddy the Badoo, with Absorb, Growth, Stunt Spore, and Worry Seed. So that's pretty much all of what happened in the last recording. We went and got Roly Coly from the Galar Mine. Then our starter evolved, and then we got Badoo here on Route 4, and that's pretty much all I did. So, okay, a dose of energy powder. Okay, and then I guess I can go ahead and fight this trainer here. I think you may be facing the gym in today's episode. Okay, let me just real quick. Okay, should be able to use Double Kick. Okay. Knight level 17, and Holly level 15. Rock Polish. The user polishes body to reduce drag or raises speed. Well, I have Rapid Spin now. And Rapid Spin can, does raise the speed. No. A C dot? Nope, I'll stay. Now use Ember. One shot. A Butterfree. Nope, I'll keep staying in here. Use Ember. Might be a 3 Ember attack, maybe. Knock him out. Nope, just 2. Because it was a crit. Oh, Thumper level 19. Sparker level 15, Abby level 17, Buddy level 15. Flame Charge. Cloaking itself in flame, the user attacks the target, and builds more power, the user raises its speed. I think I'll probably get rid of Growl. I could use, if I would need to, I can use it to gain some speed on someone. Spark level 15. Let's learn Bite. I think I'll probably get a String Shot for that. Abby level 17. Buddy 15. Making some progress. And Repel. No. Some silver powder. Oh, a Joltik. I will run away from you. Energy Root. Wulu. With? Who is this? Yes, I am a gym challenger. Milo. Grass type gym leader. Okay, I guess I'll be facing against you. Oh, there's another. Revival herb. Okay. Oh, there's another one right here. Oh, I'm not gonna keep going back. Yes, that is the stadium hop. I need to get myself prepared for this. A Yamper. Okay, let me come in here. Heal up the team. I think I have some stuff I can sell. I have a thing of Stardust. Don't want to sell any of those. Don't want to sell any of this. Oh, nope. I want to buy. I think 10 potions will be fine for a bit. I have enough of those. I should maybe get a couple more of these. Revives, I don't really need right now. And I think... I don't think I can... Or maybe I can. Am I supposed to do this or? Maybe I am, I don't know. Good. But I see a Pokeball. 3x attacks. Ooh, a leaf stone. Alright. I guess we can just get through this and then should be able to get to the gym too. Geoglyph. Dynamax? The Darkest Day. Milo's Leak Card. To Fire, Flying, or Bug Type. Which I actually have all three of those actually. Oh, and she gave me revives anyway. Because I have Thumper, Spark, and Knight that are super effective against them. I guess I might as well since I'm over here. Can't go that way. Nothing there. Here, Everstone. Brutal Swing. Okay. And that's a dead end now. Okay, now I guess it is time to face the gym. I've already got the gym badge. Oh, it's time for me to get it. A friend ball. Again, I don't think any of these are gonna. Oh, a uniform shop. Ooh. Should I get a... I could get... Ice one's kind of cool. The steel one's pretty cool, actually, too. The electric one. Oh, the camo. I actually like that. I'm getting it. I don't care. I'm getting. Now this is just a mart, which has just that stuff. Yes, yes, I know. I got it. Let's do it. No, wait. Why isn't it the... No. I wanted to wear the new one.
Oh well.
Next time. Here is Milo's joke. See what we gotta do. The mission given by Tokyo's Pokemon Gym is this: to chase our unruly Woody. Okay. Begin! So, we just gotta. Do that. That's easy enough. Nope. Get back over here, Lulu. Back over here. Okay, here's the first fight. Gym trainer Samuel. Gossip there. How does he use flame charge? One hit. And I raise my speed. Okay. Here's the next one. No, we'll move this way. Nope, this way. You guys over there. Nope. You guys over here. Nope. You guys over here. You guys over here. Nope. This way. Might as well go in. A battle. So I get the experience and have money. Badoo. Will Ember just one shot it? No, it did not. Holly level 16. Oddish. Nope, I'll stay in. Gonna flame charge you. I can just use a quick attack. Oddish is down. I just created a mark. Okay, nope, we'll lose. There you go. Okay. I'm gonna put all over to this one side. No. My amber quick. I'm gonna move all of them up there. Let me battle you real quick. Gym trainer Leah. Bounce. And flame charge you. One shot. My speed rose. Knight level 18. Sending out an Oddish. Flame charge again. As it should not do much. And then I just knock off the Emperor. Thumper level 20 and Buddy 16. Great Leah. Ooh, another evolution. A Cobra Squire. Smart enough to use tools in battle, these Pokemon have been seen picking up rocks and flinging them or using ropes to wrap up enemies. Well then. I think that was the last one. Seems like it. Yep. Now off to Milo. Alright, Milo. Show me what you got. My gym's the first one people face, so we get a lot of challenges. That's why I tried to keep the gym mission challenging, but that didn't stop you from completing it, Tyler. Proper job. Sure, it seems like you understand Pokemon real well. This is gonna be a doozy of a battle. I'll have to Dynamax my Pokemon. I want to win. You do that. You do that. You are challenged by gym leader Miley. Gossip Girl? Should we be too much of trouble? I'm gonna wait that obviously. I try and get my speed up a little bit here too. Brown. That doesn't do too much to me. Okay, Gossip is down. Spark level 16, Happy level 18. Elder Goss. Does he only have two Pokemon? I think he did that. Yeah, he does. So that means for me, Dynamax Max Flare. The giant bunny web. Alright, Thumper. We'll see about that. Okay, might be a 2-hit KO, but still. Overgrowth. I did nothing to me. Drink a grass. The max flare again. Elder Goss is down. Holly level 17. We have beat gym leader Miley. Woohoo! $3,200. Get your first gym badge. Do. Congratulations. I can now catch Pokemon up to level 25. Alright. Magical Leaf. And the grass uniform. And here's Milo again. How's he out here? So that means your next stop should be in Holbury to meet Nessa. Just beyond Route 5. Or since you've got the grass badge, you could head to the wild area.
Ooh.
Okay, let me get out of here. Come up here, heal up my team. And I think, actually in the next episode, we may actually backtrack and go to the wild area and see what we can possibly catch. So, oh yeah, head this way, I think. Yeah, across that bridge. But yeah, the next episode, we're gonna backtrack and just go ahead and go back to the wild area and see if we can get any new mods. So hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe if you're new. I'll see you in the next video.